put down Guardian Temple. That seems like the place. Wait, what are you doing down here? no-brainer. Davon? Davion? Davion? Davion. Came down here looking for merchandise. When I found out there were demons in here, I came to back him up. Now I'm kinda lost. Davion's down here too. Alright, let's find him before he gets into trouble.
Thank you.
What am I doing? Like, seriously. Thank you. I'm never gonna get an A on the fucking health. But good lord. I can't believe I actually did that. I thought this is gonna be the point where I ended it. Oh. These are rough fights. Whew. My hands are sweating. I need a better PC controller. Okay. That demon had an incredible amount of power. Yeah, because it killed me multiple times. And then I grinded a level, and then somehow it worked out. But didn't seem to wield it efficiently. That, oh well, yeah, probably could have been more efficient. And it soul of the purifier. Can crush weak walls. Aha!
Done. Oh. Okay.
up there. Splendid, you're back with my hammer. Now I can work on weapons and armor again. Getting this was not easy. Your information better be worth the trouble. Let me ask you, do you know how this war began? Mirgato launched a surprise attack on the city and assassinated her mother, Valdis. Fearing that she was her sister's next target, Aligoth launched a counteroffensive that resulted in a stalemate. Oh, so that's how they say it happened on the surface. Listen up, kid. Niggurat didn't become a darkness goddess overnight. She was born of darkness. Treachery is in her nature. It's because of that fact Valdis always kept her at arm's length. It wasn't possible for Niggurat to surprise her. The real surprise came from Aligoth. She planted adjudicators in the city and had them launch an attack on Gobinio? With most of the Gobnio? Distracted fighting off the angels, Niggurat and her demons were able to walk right in. Valdis was mortally wounded by her daughters, but they did not get a chance to collect her soul. The gods were driven back by the handful of Gobinu. Their leader, Moria, used an incredible sword skill and managed to rend an eye from each goddess. Vera and Aligoth both fled like the traitors cowards they are, but using that technique cost Moria her life. Now the goddesses send their pawns down to this lost city in order to collect the soul of Valdis. It's hard to believe that they worked together to kill their mother. Why would they do such a thing? Originally, Valdis had given up on this world. She left its fate in the hands of her daughters. It was here in the frozen waste where she came into contact with the Gobinu tribes. Gobinu reignited her passion for this world, and she rapidly gained a lot of influence. Niggurat and Aligoth killed Valdis to reclaim the influence they had lost to her. Where is her soul now? I can't be sure, but if I had to guess, it would be far to the east around the sanctuary. You will need a divine key to get there, and I had all the keys destroyed when the demons and angels showed up. I can make a new divine key for you, but you'll have to get me some divine dust and a mark of Valdis. The mark of Valdis was taken from the temple by the group of demons from the ziggurat. Divine dust is rare nowadays, but the high-ranking angels up in the engineer's palace may have some. Okay. So. Find the mark of Valdis in divine dust. Okay. keep reading, I have this. Getting things that are for other characters, almost. That's my new theory. Water's right here? Is that something I can use? It is! Damage, plus rate armor, this critical attacks give your next magic spell a damage bonus. Locked by device. I guess that was another way to get to it. Oh yeah, hit that switch maybe? Oh, that was a skeleton key. All the quiet. Not comfortable with that. Oh my god. unintentional super. Okay, that just gives me a chest then. Was it just getting... Right, cool. No, there's one. Shit, I see him not fall. Light, hear me, another unclean one has found its way to our domain. There is no hope for this one, I shall remove it from your world. Is that the dust? My load. Yeah, I'm only level 9. I'm not far. Uh. I got the destroying the crystal part, but even then, being able to damage it between the crystal healing is not going well. Oh. Story stuff. I have my answer still. No, we will not speak of this again. What's going on here? I didn't realize shit was happening. Adeline, surely you will listen to me. The angels have offered us a way out of this whole mess. Why are you talking to the angels? What? You can't be serious. If we help them against the demons, they have agreed to take us with them when they leave this place. It would be foolish to believe anything the angels say. I believe their word more than those of a traitor. They told me who you are, how you abandoned the Algathian monastery you were raised in. Reyna, what is he talking about? I don't know. I was raised by angels and they planned to sacrifice hundreds of souls in order for me to reach my full potential. That's fucked up. I left because I didn't believe we had the right to toy with the souls in such a way. Their sweet words only serve to cover up their selfish ambitions. They regard human souls as nothing more than filth that needs to be cleansed. They will not save you. They only want your souls to increase their power. I will hear no more of your lies. Okay. That's rough, Adeline. I'm so sorry. I've known that your brother is meeting with the angels, but I didn't stop him until I knew what they were after. You knew how Zig felt after our parents died. He would do anything to get back at the demons. How could you have kept this from me? That's honestly stupid to even let him talk to the angels in the first place. You should have shut it down. I will trust her to your care, Reyna. You are the last hope for the people of this city. I'm afraid I don't know how I can help these people. You must find a way out. Every day, more cracks appear in the mana barrier over the city. It's only a matter of time. None of us are strong enough to fight our way out. We are just waiting for death. I'll do my best. There is one bit of information that may be able to help you. Though we can't be sure, we know of at least two people that may have escaped the city. I forgot how I pronounced it earlier. Gomnu, boy Cadran, and a very odd angel named Abaddon. Abaddon? The angel that brought me to the monastery as a baby was Abaddon. Oh, probably a common Algathian name? Though they vanished from the city years apart, they were both last seen heading for the sanctuary. That is all the information I have for you. Okay. Tell me, what's the angel's plan to do with the souls back in your monastery? I was what the angels called a golden child. They said I had an extraordinary capacity for manipulating soul energy. They planned to meld hundreds of souls into mine. I was to become an angel with no equal. Had I gone through with it, they said I would have been the right hand of Alga. Though I would like to say I made the decision to leave on my own. It was really the day I met Wyatt that solidified my resolve. I was with a group that sent the investigation report of a small fishing village that was providing refuge for a wounded demon. When we arrived, Wyatt gave himself up even as the villagers begged him to stay hidden. He stated that he wouldn't go without a fight as long as no blame was placed on the village. I thought his terms fair, but the others I was with did not. As soon as the angels advanced toward the villagers, Wyatt slaughtered them without a second thought. He didn't even so much take a swing at me. It was as if he knew that I had no intention.
attention to harm the villagers. Demon or angels, it doesn't matter to him. He only kills those who try to impose the will of the gods on others. That night, he helped the villagers pack and flee the valley before more angels showed up. And I fled with him. Sounds like a scary guy, but I guess he made the right choice. I was thinking there was more this way, and that's why I was headed here. Oh, there's a famous number sign? That's nice to have. R.I.P. Petch. Numbers, now I see why I was taking damage, because I didn't realize that before. Thank you. troops. Down here are tough. We need to beef up your training regiment. Come see me later. Yay! Hi. Thanks. Friendship is hard to master as a fighting technique, don't you agree? We like water. Train focused on it. Train focused on the flow of combat. Increase basic attack combo by one. Person on that region. Can I get both? Yes. Here, only one. I'll start with combo. Training focus on core strengthening. Gain double jump skills. That's actually also kind of nice. Wellstone Rogue's Cowl. I can get a Rogue's Cowl. I'll need to grind out some polished stones. Those little crab things were dropping them a lot. Focus on targeting weak points. Increase critical damage by 20%. Ancient core. I know where I can get this town if I can still afford it. Ah, another spirit potion. That can be helpful. It was just this game that was giving me issues, I'd say it was just me, but considering I've had issues with the controller on the neon white, in terms of buttons not working, I really need to just need to swap it. Straight up game flaw. Yep. Shit, now I need to remember. Over here? No. No, I don't have a map for this place. Wait, if I don't have a map for it. Monocrystal mine. Oh, you died fairly quickly. I knew that I can more. Maybe this is God, you're freaking snipers. trouble doing fire stuff? Oh. Well, there's a friend on the other side of that door. We don't have a demon key, though. And falling. But this is the rat I've been waiting for you. I've heard you've been causing a lot of trouble for everyone down here. You killed a lot of angels, which is admirable, but you can't be allowed to continue. Players are to eliminate you once and for all. I thought you would have learned from our first encounter. You can't defeat me now at your level. You're just what you are, rat. Hey. Ah, 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 ah. actually turned out okay. Ah, demon key! Can I reuse that? Uh-oh. Yeah! Okay! Get out. Oh, good. You go up to the floor. Move. All that places to be. Crewmate? Where? Your boy, Lulu. Your boy giving me heart attacks. Dangerous. Shit, earn damage in one hit. Shit, you move. Getting grabbed. Cheating. Shit, no. Why? Luckily, it's the room. So you brought friends. Too scared to find me alone, Wyatt. Oh! This is who she was talking about. You hid up in the tower behind all your lesser demons and claim that I'm scared? Your last living... I mean, Hyogoku Knight. I've killed all the others, one by one. Before I kill you, you will tell me what you know of my father. I will tell you nothing, boy. It is you who will die here today. This is the other main character. I thought that might be it after that whole story. It's no use, Wyatt. He won't tell us anything, just like the last three didn't. I thought there was another character who looked oddly like the other one that I may have confused it. He told us plenty already. I know my father is alive. He wouldn't pass up the chance to gloat over my father's death. He's always so jealous of my father, a human, held a higher rank than him. Enough of this, I will destroy you both. Do I get a co-op fight? Oh, that's so cool. Swear to God, if you jinx me, I'm going to be so upset. Oh God. Oh, but he has some harsh wombo combo set. Yep. Oh. Dead. I'm dead. Fuck you. Ah, this is the number up. This is the number up. I think I'm finding it works best if we just eat salmon inside. That one time, and I'll never get back there. Can I go for a second? Shit! Let that die. Hold this. I'm killing this before this turn ends. I am too stubborn to let it not happen. Oh, but I need to walk away for a second, drink, and pause. Okay, getting ready to get back to health. I figure it'd be easier if I just leveled, but one, I've gotten close enough without it, and I'm too stubborn to not just finish it. I'm ready to retry. You know, that was not... I forgot about that. Yeah. I'll do that. Oh, did that also reset it though? Ooh. Maybe I should have done that after doing my first one. But I'll see what happens when... Oh, it reset. Going. that's a good thing.
mine.
But I don't care.
Shit! No! No! I'm in Wombo zone. Take my combo. My combo. Your combos are illegal. Oh, 75 experience. Beautiful. Great. Thank you. What's so funny? You have bested me, but how long do you think you can keep this up? How long do you think you can hold back the darkness within you? I can feel your mother's blood in you. You enjoy killing, don't you? With every drop of blood you spill, the rage grows inside you. There is no doubt you are a true demon, and it's only a matter of time before you start acting like one. Oh, so Wyatt was closer to being a demon, where Reyna was about to become an angel. Yeah, the other two main characters, diametrically opposed. His words are empty. Let's get out of here, Wyatt. Yay! Press B to open a quick spell menu. Please don't make him. Okay, good. Wait, oh, I need to change it. As long as I don't have to redo the fight, I'm fine. Was a fight. That was a rough one. I think there was a spot. Yep, there was a kid. Shut up. Oh! It's a little panda! It's so cute! I did. That's what you saw. That was actually like hard, difficult, but in a good way.
That was a good difficult, not a this is just bullshit annoying difficult. Which I would kind of give that to the poison one, the fire one, the... what other ones were there? Okay, that's some bullshit. Oh god, no. Oh, let me just fall. I'm trying to get out of here now. Yeah, okay, yeah, I can just go this way. Nice meeting y'all. I'm gone. I got other places to be. Spell winter. I want to get back to a safe spot before I stop, because getting out of there would have been a pain. I completely missed you. Right now, I'm glad I wasn't the only one who ended up here after the wreck. The demon locked me in here after I refused to make weapons for them. Does that mean you'd also make weapons for me? Dave Mac. My friends kind of attack. Plan B, you need a hat and this banana gun lemon. Or notice a sword in your hand. Banana fishing? Excuse me? What is this? Distract the enemy with an exploding banana, then strike. Agile luck based focus strike. Gotta go into that room eventually, probably. Panda! Four now, at least? Ugh. Which would make sense. I'm close to level two. That's nice. Okay. See, I'm gonna call this one here. This went way longer than I thought it would. But I was stubborn.